match with, you guys.
What?
Who did you match with?
Who? Who is that?
What?
Okay, so there's this dating app. Just listen.
Are you on it?
Just listen to me. You just talk to them.
Yeah, you don't.
You don't go meet them, do you?
No, no, no. It's not only dating. It's like to get informed business relationships, and you can't get on it unless you're like really special.
Are you kidding? That's such a crock of shit. They're just saying that so you feel good about yourself.
They don't understand the new like day and age because it is the 21st century.
Or maybe because you're 18 talking about getting 35-year-old men.
I was never talking about getting 35-year-old men. No.
Oh, really?
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 That's way too old.
Really?
How old are you?
45.
Okay. Well, that's old for me.
That is
you're
the biggest
out of your mother right now.
The biggest crock of shit I've ever heard in my life.
Okay. Did you pay for this?
No.
Did your parents?
Yes, she did.
You
yes,
paid
she did. How much did you
your pay? Your parents paid for
it. How much did I pay for this?
Tell the truth.
Are you kidding me? How much did I pay for this? You're gonna, you know what?
$9 a month.
How much?
Nine.
Don't you think it sounds a little sketchy if it's only $9 a month and it's like you have to be famous and rich or whatever?
How much is it really?
Oh, you're lying about this amount.
Really?
Like 26.
How much is it?
2,600, by the way.
Oh my God. I'm telling you, this is not okay.
Listen. I have to go do QVC. It's a big, big, big deal. So I need you to tell me that you guys are going to be great here for 2 days.
I want to think I trust them 100%. I think they're good girls.
I hope. I'm giving them a chance. I'm giving them a shot.
I don't know. I'm nervous.
No, just no dating app stuff. Well, I'm gone.
I'm not your mom. I'm not your dad.
But how about
no dates in the city?
Okay. Thank you, Kyle.